Hey guys, how's it going? Today I want to talk about the Commodore VIC-20. This machine is a really great project machine, right? So if you're a creative type of person who likes building projects and all sorts of things, this is a great machine to play with. And it is really more akin to a Raspberry Pi, right? A Raspberry Pi is a single board computer that exposes GPIO, it's got general purpose IO, and you can build all sorts of custom solutions and projects with it. Well, if we take a look inside the Commodore VIC-20, we can see that this machine is on a single motherboard. It is practically a single board computer. And you've got the CPU, you've got the ROMs, you've got the RAM, you've got the glue logic, you've got the IO chips. And as far as the IO chips are concerned, you've got a couple of them. They're called the VIA chips. One is used internally for the system's needs. The other has its IO pins exposed onto the so-called user port. And this is where things get interesting. So you can build all sorts of solutions with the user port, just like you can do so with the Raspberry Pi today, right? So you've got this IO and you can connect all sorts of sensors, control mechanisms, et cetera, right? So you can build all sorts of cool solutions. And a great way to do this is to grab one of these things. And I grabbed this off eBay. Just search for VIC-20 user port prototyping board and you'll get this. So this makes it really easy. It comes with the connector already soldered onto it, and you can just plug it into the user port and start prototyping your solutions. And there's a proto area in the middle here. And what you can do is also connect it to a breadboard, and that would make rapid prototyping a lot easier as well. And so it's really cool. It's a cool way to experience how things were done in the past and to see the similarities with what we're doing today. But these things had a lot less abstractions than we do today, right? So you're closer to the metal, and you can start directly engaging with this machine and understanding its fundamentals and how things work without the overhead of all the abstractions that we have today with today's computer systems. So if you're into that sort of thing, building cool projects, being creative, I'd highly recommend grabbing this board along with a Commodore VIC-20 if you don't have one already, and start building projects. And it is, and I keep referring to a Raspberry Pi because Raspberry Pi is a microprocessor system. It's a single board computer, rather than referring to an Arduino, which is more of a microcontroller system, right? Because the VIC-20 is a microprocessor system, so that's why I keep referring to the Raspberry Pi. But regardless, right, if you're also into Arduinos and building projects with Arduinos, this is also a great way to kind of like engage with how things were done in the past, and build really cool project.